Yo, so let me tell y'all how I know we meant to be together, right? Look, and piano, I learned it's y'all genre out there in South Africa. It started out there in South Africa. So a couple people have told me, I'm talking about a couple, have told me that it basically has the same structure as house music. It's similar to house music, it's y'all version of house music, it's influenced by house music, right? With that being said, house music was created and started in Chicago. Where am I from? Chicago. Y'all started it in South Africa. Where am I from in Chicago? South Chicago. You hear me? I'm from the south side of Chicago. You know what I'm saying? So, but now that I know all of this, it makes it easier for me to understand it because it's similar to house music. And I said that in the video. I said it's like similar to our juke music and similar to maybe our footwork. But somebody said it's our house music. So I'm like, oh shit. All right, because our house music don't really got words either. I had said like it's just really the beat. They not really saying nothing. Our house music just do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do Yeah. Yeah. That made me feel kind of like, oh shit, now I really understand it. But we got I'm not gonna pronounce too much. I'm just say you lazy. That's his name. If that's not how you pronounce it, I'm sorry, bro, you're not lazy. Okay? With all that being said, subscribe to my other channel. I'm gonna drop the link to that in the comments. But let's get into this and see what's to it. Yeah. Speakers that they got, that's like, if you want to make music or record music or anything with music, them speakers is needed. I don't know why. Them just like, from what I see, I've witnessed them speakers damn near everywhere that I've recorded at, bro. Everybody just getting ready to vibe. Like, it ain't too much to do. But y'all dancing. Y'all got the dance. Y'all fucking everybody up on dance moves. I ain't gonna lie. But for us, it'll just be this little vibe. Ass closed, probably. Song again, bro. Now that I just understand it, like at first I was just clueless as hell, but now it's like, okay, I'm seeing the vision different. Ooh, that was hard. That was hard. I know y'all see how y'all able to dance to it. We'd just be two-stepping to this shit. I'm trying to tell you, eyes closed, two-stepping. But you see how they just, oh, look at that. Watch this. Ooh, that was hard. I need to do better. I need to step out of the two zone, the two-step zone, you know, because y'all already is doing shit and I ain't doing nothing. So that means if I was there, I had to just step the fuck back. I'm be in the circle of the crowd, but I ain't gonna never step out. I'm just be geeky y'all up. When it comes to that piano, man, you gotta step out your zone, bruh. Songs, man. I'm gonna try and get better with my moves. I feel like it's only right. But I tell you, if I was in the party and they played the piano and I was in South Africa, I'm gonna have to step the fuck back. Cause y'all would be going crazy. I can't keep up. I'm already tired doing that. I ain't even did the footwork that y'all be doing, but the boy that did that shit was hard. I ain't gonna lie, that shit was hard. But yeah, we meant to be, y'all. I told, man, I try to tell you. We meant to be. I'm from Chicago, and I'm from the south side of Chicago, bruh. Y'all started this in South Africa, and it's South Africa. Like you tell y'all. But let me know what y'all think. Subscribe to my other channel. And catch you on the next reaction.